How to completely uninstall Bloxshade. To begin, the very first thing you need to go ahead and do is go down to your search, and you're going to want to go ahead and type in Bloxshade. Now, you're going to want to click on this open file path location. It's going to take you right here, and you're going to go ahead and delete any Bloxshade folders that you may have. I'm going to go back down here and type in Bloxshade again, and as you guys can see, nothing comes up. But the very next thing we're going to do is go ahead and click Windows R, open this Run app, open up the app data folder, then click on app data right here, click on local, and then we're going to want to go ahead and search for Bloxshade. Go ahead and delete anything that has Bloxshade in it. So it's now deleted and should be in the recycling bin. And the next thing you want to do is look up uninstall. So click on this add or remove programs button. And then you're going to go ahead and uninstall Roblox and make sure it's the Roblox player. Now the next thing you want to do is go ahead and open up this app data folder again. Go ahead and click on the app data folder and then click on local. Look for Roblox and then go ahead and delete this completely. Now open your recycling bin and go ahead and delete all of this. And now you can go ahead and re-download Roblox and everything should work.